powers or not, guy's a hero in my books.
Although many believe El Vengador is in fact an Evo, authorities are still debating whether or not he's broken any laws.
About what happened in that alley. Who told you to set up El Vengador?
I thought I had you killed.
Why are you hunting people with powers? Cops don't sanction it. So who's behind it all?
Excuse me. Were you trying to hit me?
Version 2.0.
It's okay.